No one is injured after an early morning fire in Buffalo County Sunday. According to Buffalo County Sheriff Mike Osmond, three area fire departments responded to a fire on Lintz Road after a neighbor reported it early Sunday morning. First responders arrived to find a chicken coop on fire, and that coop was a total loss. No one was inside the building and no one was injured. The fire remains under investigation by the Buffalo County Sheriff's Office and the Mondovi Fire Department.